MrBeast chocolate bar taste test.
First up, original chocolate.
7 out of 10.
By the way, I don't like chocolates, but I'll be rating it on a scale of chocolates. For chocolate, 8 out of 10. Next, we have quinoa crunch chocolate.
Nine? I like the crunch.
7 out of 10. All right, and the last one, almond chocolate.
Good.
8. Actually, 7.
For chocolate, I would give this 6 out of 10. I don't like chocolate that much, but these aren't bad.
I like the crunch.
Hey, stop eating.